tumbling down, pledging their love to the ground.
Way out west, there was this fella I want to tell you about. Fella by the name of Jeff Lebowski. At least that was the handle his loving parents gave him. But he never had much use for it himself. This Lebowski, he called himself the Dude. Now, Dude, that's a name no one would self-apply where I come from. But then there was a lot about the Dude that didn't make a whole lot of sense to me. And a lot about where he lived, likewise. But then again, maybe that's why I found the place so darn interesting. They call Los Angeles the City of Angels. I didn't find it to be that exactly. But all allows there are some nice folks there. Of course, I can't say I've seen London. And I never been to France. And I ain't never seen no queen in her damned undies, as the fella says. But I'll tell you what, after seeing Los Angeles, and this here story I'm about to unfold, I guess I've seen something every bit as stupefying as you'd see in any of those other places. And in English, too. So I can die with a smile on my face without feeling like the good Lord gypped me. Now, this here story I'm about to unfold took place back in the early 90s, just about the time of our conflict with Saddam and the Iraqis. I only mention it because sometimes there's a man, I won't say a hero, because what's a hero? But sometimes there's a man, and I'm talking about the Dude here. Sometimes there's a man, he's the man for his time and place. He fits right in there. And that's the Dude in Los Angeles. And even if he's a lazy man, and the Dude was most certainly that, quite possibly the laziest in Los Angeles County, which would place him high in the running for laziest worldwide. But sometimes there's a man, sometimes there's a man. Wow. Lost my train of thought here. But, hell. I done introduced him enough.
With them all for collective action. This will not stand. This will not stand, this aggression against Kuwait.
Here on the range I belong. Drifting along with the tumbling.
Tumbleweed. Where's the money, Lebowski? You want that money, Lebowski? Bunny says you're good for it. Where's the money, Lebowski? Where's the money, Lebowski? Where's the fucking money, shithead?
It's down there somewhere. Let me take another look.